the realism of life and actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, a person's status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as 5 percenters, but something must have got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition, keeping the sweat of us and street ghetto essence inside us, cause it provides with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave it even, we'll be leaving with some kind of dope. So and through that day we expire and turn the vapors, me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers, keeping it real back and still getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die.
It's a blessing, the essence of adolescence leaves my body now fresh, and my physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. Recorded through life, some garlic like thing created. Got rhymes, 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one, cuss while I puss from my skull cause it's pain in my brain. Vein, money maintained, don't go against the grain. Simple and plain, when I was younger this I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, they jewels, and rip their green cards. Dip to the project, flashing my quick cash, and got my first piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is rich, are doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto, instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could've struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks, produced stacks I cooked up, and cut small pieces to get my loot.